Loyola head varsity soccer coach Lee Tishantra. A 3-0 win here at St. Joe. It's always a battle when you play them. I think today what kind of set the tone a little bit, Jeremy DeGravenwright scored quickly before 2 minutes had elapsed in the game. And what I saw today, as I told Mike, Jeremy, and Ryan Conrad in interviews, I saw a lot of continuity, a lot of consistency today. Good defensive play and a lot of ball movement on offense.
Yeah, you know, we played a pretty decent game. The score definitely wasn't indicative of how the game was played. I thought, to be honest with you, I thought it was a pretty even game. I thought they outplayed us a little bit in the first half. They had a little bit more of the play. And then second half, you know, we had a little bit more of the play. But, yeah, overall, I thought we did well as far as limiting their offensive opportunities, and that's what I was pleased with. And then at the end of the day, we were pretty organized defensively. So, you know, whenever you can come out of here with any points, let alone 3 points, is a great day because Mike's kids battle. They're well organized, well coached, so it was a good opener for us.
All right, Lee, it's well said. I have no further questions. Thank you for coming on. Nice win, and we'll see you soon.
All right, brother. Thanks.
You're welcome.